experience.
You guys have pushed some and beaten some really good teams this year. This was a really good team here tonight, and you took them right to the limit. And you kind of, Sam talked about maybe needing to have a little more swagger a little earlier on in these types of games.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you do look at that team, and they got top to bottom, they're great. But I think that's something, we just can't sit back, and I think that's what we did in the first period. Gags said, we do got to come with a little more swagger. We're a good team too. We can make plays. We hold on to the puck, and I just don't think we did that early on in the game. But, as the game went on, I thought we got better. We just didn't have the push at the end.
Would you make it just, you touched on it with Ryan, but it seemed like someone was on the power play much of the night, or vice versa, killing much of the night?
Yeah, it was a crazy game. It's been a long time since there's been that many penalties in a game that we've played in, but, I thought both teams did great. We got a power play goal late in the third. That was huge for us, and, we got some big kills towards the end of the game, and I think that was also important.